And we're so grateful for both of you to come in here and to get these videos spread all across the U.S. like this. And it was really a godsend for us.
And Skylar, you're an awesome kid. You're great on the field, great in the classroom, and you got a great family. And that was what was so huge to us. And that's why I brought Joe Reed in here as well with RE/MAX 4000. We just thought it was such a great marriage for the two of you guys to be able to come in and basically for us to work together to get you to the goal of where you want to be.
What do you hope to get out of college? What do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to either be an accountant or an engineer.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. And he's had a lot of schools actually contact him since we started this whole process. I think probably close to 10 schools have at least contacted you in some way or the other. And you know,
maybe double that, Kyle.
Maybe double?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. Skylar's been well in sports over the years, and you know, the possibility of a college scholarship was there, but we really didn't have a way of putting his name out there, and. Running into you was, you know, one of the best things ever, and we talked about the financial situation, and I wanted to get a video from you at the end of the year, but again, I had no way of marketing it, and when you told me that Joe would possibly sponsor Skylar on this, and so we were very happy to hear, you know, and from both you were so grateful.
And I have a lot of respect for Kyle, and I thought, how can we help these kids that just don't have a way of marketing themselves, and that obviously came through with Kyle. And then I said, well, how can I help even further? And he said, well, there's sometimes the parents or the kids don't have an opportunity to pay for the services that I can obviously help them with and help them get that out. And so I felt like that was a calling for us to help you do that.
Yeah, so Skylar, what is getting a college scholarship or just getting a spot on a team in college, what does that mean to you?
I've always wanted to play college football since I was a little kid, and getting a scholarship and being able to have my education paid for just mean the world to me. That'd be just great.
So what's one thing that you've learned playing high school football that you feel like that you're going to be able to take with you and play college football?
Dedication, definitely, because you have to be able to stay dedicated in order to reach the level that you want, and that's a huge thing that I was dedicated, you know, all summer, all off season, pretty much, just to trying to get better and trying to be like the number one athlete on the field.
So Skylar, you and I have talked a lot before, and you know, you've told me that you want to be the first one in your family to earn your way into a four-year university. What exactly does that mean for you? How important is that?
It's really important. It's gonna not only make myself feel good, but I feel like I'm gonna be, you know, just my parents will be able to talk about me and just say, you know, how I went to a four-year college, and it's a huge accomplishment to be able to go and just be able to just play football at a four-year college, just go and get an education at a four-year college is a pretty big deal.
I love to have success stories with all the guys that I work with, but especially for the ones that I really take to heart, and you're one of those guys, and that's why we gave this kind of opportunity to you, and that's also why we wanted you to be a part of the Real Recruits and RE/MAX 4000 Joe Reed teams. Hopefully in the future, there's also gonna be some other kids that the Joe Reed team will be wanting to help out, and you know, this is just a great first step of, you know, the two of us working together, but also a great first step for you to get to where you want to be, and hopefully we'll be able to help you with that.
Thanks. It was so our pleasure. We're so appreciative of both you guys, and yeah, it was awesome. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Thanks, guys.
Appreciate it.
All right.
Yep. Thank you, Joe. Appreciate it.